de liefde wat ik daar vond, eigenlijk gewoon zo weg kon zijn. Totdat ik tot bekering kwam en tot de Heer kwam. En toen heb ik echt ervaren wat echte liefde is. En ik heb echt ervaren hoe God mij uit een diepe dal heeft gehaald en mij gedragen heeft. En nog steeds draagt. En zijn liefde is zo... Ja, ik kan het niet in woorden beschrijven. Ik heb daar geen woorden voor. En dus het moment dat ik tot bekering kwam, heb ik dit gedicht geschreven. En het spreekt voor zich. The meaning of love. The meaning of love goes through my mind 1,000 times a day. Who can say where it started and who can say where it ends? Long before we enter this world and long after we are gone. It seems to be it was already here, long before we were here. The meaning of love goes through my mind 1,000 times a day. Where did it start it? And where does it end? Your spirit leads me through those pages to show me once again how it all began. On the sixth day, when God created the world, He created you and me. He created us in His image and blessed us with His blessings. God created us to live in paradise, to be fruitful and increase in numbers. All of this He did out of love to live with us. But soon, we started to disobey Him. We started to take control instead of surrender. We started to make our own decisions instead of trusting Him to guide. Pride got in our way. Money and fame came to take control. Empty souls and the lie of what love is today is what is left behind. Tears of eyes that cannot see and ears that cannot hear the truth about what love is supposed to be. Love was already here. It came to be born into this world to show unconditional love to each one of us. Love came to bring words of life and water for our dry and thirsty souls. Love came to be crucified and to wash all our sins away. Love came to lift the burden of our souls, to be wounded for our transgressions, to be bruised for our iniquity, so by His stripes we could be healed. Love came as a shepherd so we could be guided and not be lost in this darkened and blind world. Love came to be. Love wants to be love by us. The meaning of love.